Joseph Abis from Sauhegan High School.
Thank you. You may have noticed, I definitely have, fourth class, Ed Ross.